usually describe it as music you can dance to and sometimes cry to, because we like to cater to both emotional ends of the spectrum.
You want to have your own sound, but at the same time, you don't want it to be contrived.
Songwriting is sort of like, I don't know if you've ever kept a diary, you sort of know what it's like to write about your feelings. And then I've always kept a diary since I was a kid, and sometimes I'd write like little sentences that sounded to me like a lyric or like a poem, and then that's just how I always start the basis of writing songs now. I just kind of take inspiration from stuff that's happened to me, or like usually a relationship, or even something older from a diary.
I start with some beats and play around with sounds and synths, and I'll sometimes use Ollie's voice, chop it around and mess with it or whatever. I just try to be different, I guess. Well, we all like loads of different stuff.
But I like Joni Mitchell and Jeff Buckley growing up, and you like the Beatles.
Yeah, and Marvin Gaye.
You like Metallica.
Marilyn Manson. Fashion.
Does it go hand in hand? I think so.
Yeah.
It's fun to dress up on stage.
It's like something. An identity thing, isn't it? Because so many people identify the music they listen to also the clothes that they wear. So I think you whenever you think of your favourite artist, you kind of always...
There's always an image of them.
Yeah. Big part of it.
When it came to our artwork, we actually just saw a piece of art by a guy called John Che, and we really, really liked it, and so we asked him to do some stuff for us. It can be quite simple, those decisions, when you come across something that's really cool and you don't have to sort of and think about it too much. Everyone thinks, oh, this is great, let's do that.
We get inspiration from a lot of David Lynch films.
Yeah.
He's quite a big influence on us, actually.
And Twin Peaks.
Well, he's always quite like the reference point when we make our videos.
Well, I think it's that thing whenever you listen to music, and sometimes it feels like you're in a film, like transports you somewhere. So I think to some extent, you always kind of associate like visuals with music, and the way we all listen to music, consume music, watch music videos. And for us, it's always been really important to make the music videos ourselves.